This book had its genesis in the cultural legacies of my Swedish father and my Australian mother. But one of the aha moments for me, if you like, was at the Opera House. My Norwegian niece had come to visit and couldn't leave until she'd seen it. As we crawled all over the building, I realized that for the first time, I was seeing it through Scandinavian eyes. Through the controversy over its design, it had been called many things, a collapsed circus tent, nuns in a scrum. But that day, I could see that the shapes were not strange to my niece. She understood them at once. The other moment was years before. I remember my mother talking about Vietnam to my 8-year-old son. I remember the look in my son's eyes when his grandmother said to him, "If there's ever a war like that again, you won't be going. I'll hide you in an attic somewhere. I'll shoot off one of your toes." She smiled at him then, and he smiled back, understanding it for what it was, an expression of love. He would not be lost under any circumstances. This fierce, protective love was something I wanted to explore in Pearl.